Hi students, the question is that we can divide the animals broadly into two types.